Hey guys, Eagle here. Back with a video. Today I'm doing something a little different. I've been wanting to try some general gaming for a while now. Excuse me, a little early. Not really, it's like noon, but whatever. Been wanting to try some general gaming. And this isn't your general game. This is a welcome to Antbassador. And I saw this on Sky's channel, so I decided why not. It looks interesting, to say the least. So let's get into it. Excuse me. Antbassador. So I'm like So I am an ant, or I'm the Antbassador. I'm a human ambassador in the ant population. It's all controlled by the keyboard. It's the Antbassador. Blessed be the queen. Okay. It's a very weird game. I've played it before, so I know how it goes. It's kind of like Surgeon Simulator, mixed with co-op. Not really co-op. I go back and here. Oh, see if I actually. You shan't be able to make a second. Can't knock over the buildings. I got him his hat. This is where it gets tricky. Imagine that you have to start over from your checkpoint. That's one, I think. Ah, damn it. Okay. Damn. Not very eccentric in the morning for me. All controlled by the mouse as well. Mouse and gamepad. Or 360 control if you have it. Just like 360 control or gamepad if you have it. Damn, why did it pull up? There we go. Peace at last. Blessed be something or other. That's funny. Smash through the wall. Curse thy kin and master him cannot be trusted. What was that? A fly? Well met, Ambassador. Ordered your good deeds has reached my antennae. This era of peace was hard fought. We must seal our newfound allegiance by common blood. I am Marty Mother. Marry Princess Antastasia. Crown her as your queen. Oh boy. How was this even gonna work? Oh, I actually did it. I'm just gonna drop it. Thank you. that's the game. Yeah. Antbassador. So thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I doubt you enjoyed. That was a very short, very odd game. But if you did enjoy, leave a like for never playing Antbassador again. Also, if you have any suggestions of what you want me to play next, leave them down in the comments or tweet them at EagleTJM. I will see all of them. All of them. I will try and play most of them that you recommend. Depending on what it is. If I can even play it. Like, games like... what's that new game that everyone... that, like, almost no one can play on PC? The Evil Within. I would love to play that. But, you know... alas, I believe you need 4 gigabytes of dedicated vid RAM. Which is, like... that's, like... that's nuts. I don't have a... I have an Xbox One. I don't think it's available for Xbox One. If it is, I may get it. But I have no idea. I don't have a video capture card. Which I may want to get one of those, like an Elgato or something. You know, I don't have $200 on me. So, yeah. Tell me what you want me to play next, and I will most likely play it. I may try to play Alien Isolation, maybe, if it's available for... I think it's available for... I don't know. It is October, but that's like a very long game. So, it's like a 20-hour game. So I'll try to do that, maybe. Let me know what you all think. So thanks. Have a good afternoon, depending on when you watch this.